August 16th, 2014. Got a little bumpy on us. Can't get where we wanted to go, but we're out here in near block 385. Getting ready for round two out here on VK385A. I think Jennifer wants revenge. What happened on that last dive, Jen?
Shot the biggest AJ, absolutely a world record, and he got off. Got off. My partner.
Your partner here, Chris. He let you down? He says no.
He's gonna redeem himself this time.
So y'all got a teamwork on one, huh?
That's the plan.
All right. Go
as
get
long,
him.
As long as I beat him, we're with
what you gonna do, Taylor?
I'm just gonna watch.
You're just gonna watch? You're gonna watch Matt shoot something big?
I hope so.
You gonna bring a knife and help him with kill it?
No.
You ain't got no help, Matt.
That's normal.
She's like an anchor, just gonna drag you down.
I'm used to having.
All right, I'll hand it to you, see if you can. Yeah. Can you hand it to me? It kind of went back a little on me.
Got it? Is my safety on?
Yes. We're gonna try again. It's moved out to MP225A. About another 11 miles out from 385. Too many boats back there, but the water turned green on us, but we're hoping it's gonna open up nice pretty blue underneath it.
I'm hopeful.
If it is, I'm getting my camera for a quick drop. I don't wanna see Big AJ come up.
I'll be the one holding it if it does.
Yeah, do it. You know, this is probably the last shot at it.
I know.
In 9 days, they shut it down. All right, go get them.
That guy got everything.